Welcome back to Politics Watch. This is Serpy. Now today I'm going to be talking about the incident where Ninja Man's son, a youth named Jamar Ballantyne, aka Ratty, lost his life. Next thing I'm going to talk about is an article that was in The Observer, where a source was basically talking about how things go on a burial site and how 87 stern up and do them, you know, them gun salute and all that kind of foolishness. We're going to talk about it. Very interesting. Trust me, I want to hear this. Welcome to start with Ratty. Now, if you've been listening for a while, you know me and that name Ratty. That name Ratty is attached to crosses. If you want crosses, follow back on you. Name Ratty. If you want trouble, follow back on you. Make people call you Ratty. But his name was Jamar Ballantyne, as me say, Ninja Man son. He was actually 87. Yep. Knee deep in the badness. A matter of fact, now for the problem that I go on is that, you know, he's a female team, and you know, a guy ready, man, who run off place, other man, I resist. Right. You see, all men up losing life is a case of, you know, them say, get caught sleeping. Because normally, through most of the place tense, he knows that he's not going to really go here, so because the money there, so he's not going to really walk there, so because the money down there, so if he go somewhere, he might step with him, friend him. But then, accident go on. And during time, accident go on, crowd draw. So, him now, I guess, forgetting, say, he might 87. And him now live by civilian rules. Go and go look on the accident. Enemies them spot him. You them quickly run through. Me say man end up on roof. And him engage him. No, when me say roof, man, you probably thinking a big elevator rooftop, like a house roof way off of the ground. No, we're talking about like, you know, your little shop level in the community. Yeah. Ambush him, he never even see it coming. See, Ninja Man, who as you know, is currently behind bars. Lose a son right now to the badness. He actually have another son named Janiel Ballantyne. Right. Janiel Ballantyne. Right. He's actually behind bars right now. Right. So Ninja lose a son to the badness in terms of losing his life. And another son losing freedom. Right. You see, when I understand it, when you hear me talk about culture, Ninja Man, I doubt Ninja Man tell this youth to go take up badness. As bad as things may be, I doubt Ninja Man encourage this youth to take up badness. Matter of fact, he probably told him otherwise. But guess what? When we talk about culture, you see, when your father a Ninja Man, and you come from a certain place, people start look to you like, where you depend? When your father have a reputation, when your father have a bad man reputation, people now start expect that you now are going to live up to the name. So even if Ninja Man tell him, said, don't be like me, don't do this, don't do that. Once the youth them grow up and reach certain age and go, hold on, oh, am I father Ninja Man? What? Couple people start treat them look different, them realize, oh, them all look a strength based, get drawn towards the madness. Get drawn towards the madness. When you talk about culture, this is why you notice, now for the youths them who come from certain families, who them brother was this, them uncle was this, them father was that, you realize now for them get drawn into the madness because the culture, the acidic culture actually extend an open arm. Because enough man, just after the clout, after the relative way of that is known as a bad man, that make other people open them arms where you don't even have to go through certain local, you know, you don't have to really prove yourself. If you're Nevada Hatchie's brother, your access to Klansman is much easier. You know what I'm saying? If you're Zeke's son, Dodo's brother, then people say, oh, yeah, no, sir, Iman so link with the big man. Oh, how you say? And does that cosign, right? It make the doors open up easier. You see the city culture, don't say, yo, remember say, add this thing up to your brother, remember say this thing to your father, right? Stay far from it. Instead, it opened up its arms. It say, since your brother was quote unquote that man, come sit down on the corner with me. Lock off this for me. I cook up on the apps. Complete madness. The picture of this, as you can see, right? He have locks, but from what I understand, most recently, he not on locks no more, but right, I'm that Jermaine Ballantyne, ratty. 87 game is ugly. You're responsible for who your father in the business, who you know, who you're attached to. Very ugly. Now we move on to the next topic. Maybe the article in the Observer, and it's very interesting. Very, very interesting. If you haven't seen it, it's titled Call Made for More Police Presence at Funerals of Gangsters. Make a breakdown with this source at the Observer. Right. Him say, and I quote, every funeral day, men come on, but man and man, we work here, so no to deal with people. Right. The staff know say a battlefield with a pan. But we have to do what we have to do to eat a food. Right. So it's not like from time to time them work and the rest. Right. Man and man will hear certain things and send words say the funeral here is a little killer funeral and someone will pass through. So we must just do what we have to do fast and get it over with. So you know say when 87s I get buried, right? Couple wanted man go to pass through the place, couple man with hot. Right. So the man they do the digging and them thing there, cleaning up, they need to take themselves fast. Right. Let me just say this. The JCF, what do you mean say? Is either can do it or don't want to do it, but just want to understand the position where I come from. These funerals, 87s ago, go do all this kind of gun salute and fire with rounds off in the ear. You know why this should never happen? You know why we should hear regular reports of 87 getting catched, right? Are getting laid out at these funerals, you know why? Because it should be the easiest sting operation to pull off. Think about it. A big funeral full of people, you know, Jamaican funeral, right? Even time them say big sea restrictions, you know, say funeral are full. What it take for a couple undercover police officers, you know, say? Little killer 87, I go bury, I know, say, fame friend, them I go more likely dead. What it take for a 5 or 6 police officers, male and female, wearing funeral garments, wearing funeral clothes, then can even start battling, can be get some of the best actors on have pure balling. Everybody face mask up, so then can't even make out 100% who is who. And plus, a funeral, you don't know where people are come from because you can't tell where a man, relative, and friend are come from. When you go funeral, you always see strange faces. The police turn up in the funeral, in a, acting like, say, you know, then they're there for mourn. Everybody can see the 87s, them. I go do them salute. Right on the spot, your favorite 87 can get laid out. Right, but as him put him hand in the ear, him drop on the ground. Or, him hold on upon him, right? If him not put up no resistance, because more than if 87s probably realize the reality of the police, he might get spooked and admit him probably will get laid out. But, whatever, he might surrender and them take him in. Nevertheless, them catch him in the act with an illegal weapon. One of the easiest cases, case closed. Case closed. We see him at the funeral about to fire off an illegal weapon and he already wanted. If he's not wanted, it no matter, the weapon illegal, come gas station. If man resists, man get laid out. That would send a clear signal to 87s. It would also make them know, say, there is the risk, say, police in the venue, right? And they might just get laid out, I bet they say they're going to salute to stop. You're trying to tell me that the big wigs them plan how the police operate. Can't come up with something like this? But no, so when I hear me talk about sting operation, remember the last time your favorite PR person said, this is not the movies, you don't need no movies. Ordinary police forces in the world do things like this. Police in a uniform, a commit siren, woo, 87 run gun. 87 take with himself. The JCF need to get close to these 87s. When I say close, I mean close like how the corrupt one them close to them. And I give them info and I share things. I mean close as in right. You have to the right. You have to say close to them. You can catch big C from them. This is what separate the elite police units across the world from the gimmicks one them. You must take risk. You must think outside of the box. And this don't cost the $100 million budget. You don't need the government to find our next $100 million by the latest. This is just good old fashioned strategy. You see that they can't do it? Or they don't want to do it? I know they can do it, so I must want to do it. When it comes down to the weapons coming in the country and the Diet Coke and them say, oh, we can't set up sting operations because control. Alright, whatever. So only can put some undercover plainclothes officers in an 87's funeral. Nobody send a plain, no uniform police officers, you know. Because you want the 87's them to turn up. You want them to turn up and start squeezing off rounds. Them can't do that. Anyway. We read the rest of what the source, I say. Now, in begin to describe the incident where it take place, right? Remember when coaster bus did get shoot up? Here I say now. Certain funeral come up here where them know about, but them not put enough interest in it. Like the shooting up of the people from Central Kingston, remember that? I covered the story. Them did know about that, you know. Them did up there with the funeral and run the people them out of the park and tell them to go. They might drive behind them, but a through the bus stop at a jerk stand, the police driver left the people. Less than 100 meters from there, so the people them get shot in. If you is a law enforcer and you tell people to move and them don't move, you can't vex and leave them. Interesting, you have to go back on that. You have to stay till them move or you have to make them move. Here's the thing with that. Me away myself, Mr. Source, speak up yourself, me away I say. But this is all this thing I wrote now. You see what you say? Right? If them don't want to move, you have to make them move on a straight work at Jamaica. Because if you make them move, you're going to be on a viral clip. How about adults act like adults? How about people have at least some respect, right, for the security forces where the police say, listen, we're going to escort you out of the place. They drive behind you and you just leave because we hear you say things might go down, so just leave. Man, they go take it up on themselves and no way I go stop yourself. You can't tell if you move. And the police them say, alright, honestly. Then man come out of the bus and the police them fault. People need to hold people accountable. By my own words, are the people them right, now working with the police them say. The idea that you have to make them move. How? Beat them? How do you make them move without using any kind of force? And bear in mind, the moment you use force, you will be on every single social media platform. Every walk to visit in the comment section. See it, all them do are push strong people and pressure people. You see, look how them are treated. Alright, let's say them are trying to get one man to move and woman to move. How am I going to make them move? I push them? Then you look how them deal with the people them. Look how them deal with the people them. So how exactly the police win that situation now? See, when it comes down to the undercover side of it, 100% they don't do enough right there, so they don't do enough, right, for police these funerals of 87s. I agree with Mr. Source right there, so. But when, if you get information say, man come with a bus and police, right, I say, alright, come, we're escorting you out. And then the people are going to say, no, right, we are stop here, so. Right, we're gonna stop and do what we feel like. And police say, come, make a move. No, we're not move. I understand, you have to make them move. need to make you move to protect your life, and your life need protecting, you know. The police, them have rifle in them, and you don't have none. You see that them situation there? The police don't have to drive behind my vehicle. Me, I drive behind the police vehicle. Man, if me, if word come out, say, Rounds are going to spray a funeral, and me and them people, yeah. Matter of fact, I tie my car to the police car. That means say, all if I run out of gas, it might draw me. If I run out of gas, it might draw me go anywhere I go. Man. Me can't use the things that go jump off and I stop, but I stop a jerk stand and now move. Man. Yo, you can't tell you what to do. Wait till we done. And you need the protection. People need for all adults responsible. People not check for the law, not check for the order. People not check for security forces. So, what people are going to say, make them move. It's a case of damn if you do, damn if you don't. If you left them at them will, like adults, and something going to happen to you, so you should not make them move. But if you make them move by force, then here comes the video clips and the activists. See it, look, they watch it. And you fear entertainers, them, you fear agents, them start repost with them quotes. See, this is why. I don't know about they make them move, pal. And the people, them, did I get the escort free? Well, at the expense of the taxpayer. And then decide to them and start to do their own thing. And then because something gonna happen now, people say, well, the police should have made them move. I don't know about that, but big up yourself still, Mr. Source. I see where I come from still. But people need it, right? You know, this whole idea, say, right, accountability. Remember I did a video called Jamaica is the land of wood, water, and no accountability? Come like even mean if you go listen it back again. Complete madness. Anyway. Patreon squad, big up on yourself. PIA, you don't know, more life. Ultra squad, stay circling. Bless.